This exercise is seated abduction, also known as clamshells. So what we're gonna do is bring both of our legs out to the side and back while keeping our feet on the floor. You're gonna feel it in these outer hip muscles here. You can make this exercise more challenging by putting a band around your legs on top of the thighs here. And this exercise is called seated hip abduction or clamshells.